Good morning, DSHS. Today is Tuesday, August 27th, and this is your Tiger Daily News.
Attention all rock climbers. If you are interested in joining the rock climbing club or were a part of the rock climbing club in years past, please stop by room D108 Thursday morning, August 29th at 8:30 to meet with Miss Owens.
The first HOSA meeting is on September 5th at 8:30 in room A206.
Are you interested in being a leader, making a difference at DSHS? We need class of 2023 officers as well as freshmen and sophomore representatives. If interested, you must attend a meeting tomorrow, Wednesday, August 28th at 8 a.m. in A105. See the student council sponsors, Ms. McWilliams or Mr. Overmeyer, for more information.
Members of the National Honor Society will have their first meeting on Tuesday, September 3rd at 8:30 in the lecture hall. Contact Ms. Balderrama or Mrs. Zahara for more information.
DEGA is a business club in which you can learn and strengthen your knowledge of the business world through competitions. You experience what it is like to take charge of real-life situations in the business world. If you are interested in going down the career path of business, please stop in Mr. Lemon's room, C208.
Do you like to play fun, interactive, and generally cool board games? Do you like to hang out with people? If so, you should come to Dicey Situations in A105 to play board games like Monopoly, Axis and Allies, Diplomacy, and more, like Dungeons and Dragons, Poker, and more.
Thank you for watching, and have a great day.